Could Rose be here?
Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Budema!
Hey, wait.
Let me down! Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing? Sigh. Bunch of crazy witches. Where have they taken Rose? Thank you.
We meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Slice your jugular, and I'm taking a live, dead, which would you prefer? I can't hold back any longer.
Looks like that'll swing with some force.
believe Cassandra caused all this mess. Squeeze the blood out when they're alive, and it's that much sweeter.
Which tools do you prefer?
A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you! You bastard! How dare you bare your teeth at us! I feel no pain! I'll slice your throat and stuff it with worms! What? My body! It's breaking! I'm sick of fighting you. Not like this. Don't believe it.